then plays Jonathan solo. One, two, here we go.